Okay, welcome today again on this beautiful field where I found all the amazing stuff. As you can see, again, beautiful weather. I already found some decent stuff, 5-6 coins and some back seals. And now I found something again, and it's a little coin ball. So let's open it together and see what it is. Here's my hole. And there is my little coin ball. Small coin, looks copper. And it is a, well, it's not so visible, but you can still make out a bit of the W. So it's a half Willem cent. From the 1800s, but it's not in that good of condition. So, on to the next. Well, don't know if you can hear it, but there are two jet fighters coming over. but let's open another coin ball. They're always fun to open, so let's save this one. There. Quite visible. It's not a coin, it's a button. And just a flat button. Nothing on it. Shank is still there though, that's nice. Nice little flat button. I'll take it. On to the next. Got something cool again. It's in the right corner of the hole, don't know if you can see it. Looks like a very nice button, but it's still really stuck in there. I have to get it out still. There it comes. Well, that looks cool. And I know actually what it is. I already have one like this. Found it also here on a different field. And it's a uniform button. From a company, and it was like a cruise company, or some sort of cruise, for steam vessels. It says also Royal Dutch Steam Company, something in that department. This is one of the officers, or officers of the, one of the employee jacket buttons. But that's really cool. It's from a steamboat company back in the days. That's very nice. Awesome button. On to the next. I think I found something cool again. The sun is gone, unfortunately, but no rain yet. I'm unlucky. They expect a lot of rain for tomorrow, so I hope I can dig tomorrow. A lot of wind and rain expected, but otherwise this will be my last day. Otherwise I will have tomorrow still one day, but it's like a big coin. I have no idea where it's from. The back is as smooth as can be. In front is, well, it looks a bit familiar. It looks like the lion, like the stone with the lion. That would be Belgium. And then under it should be the, how much cent it is. Nah, can't see it. Can't make it out. I think it's a Belgium coin from the 1800s. But I will clean it up and then maybe I can get some more of it. On to the next. It's been a time since I found something decent, but I finally found something again, and I think it's silver coin. It was really deep, like as deep as my pin pointer, so almost 30 centimeters, I guess. And it has to be silver. Yes, it is. It's a silver dime, 1918. It's not so old for something so deep. But yeah, it's nice. I'll take it. My silver coin of the day. This little silver dime. Now, let's see if we can find some more. On to the next.